Let's hear from Coach Jan Olderikker. And Coach, your thoughts on the performance tonight?
I think the first half we played very bad. I think I could not recognize anything what we spoke about before the game. So I think that was a bad performance. I think the second half with one man less we performed well. I think I must give the boys a compliment. We created three big chances. So there was still a possibility. But we played also with three men on the back. And that was, I think, the second half. I must make the team a compliment. But overall, it's of course we lost the game because of the first half.
And by that point in the second half, it's already a man down, and Wits are just managing the game by slowing down the pace. So it makes things even more difficult for you, didn't it?
No, I don't think so. I think it was more easier because then everybody has a man, and we created still three chances. In the first half, we didn't create anything.
And then, Coach, I know in terms of scoring, your side have not done that yet since you've taken charge in the ABSA Premiership. Do you feel what you've seen tonight, that they're close to it? That they are close to breaking, to finally getting those goals for you?
Yeah, but we have January, we have six matches. Of course, we evaluate this game also. And I believe in the qualities of the players. I know they can play. We lost the last game at home. I think we played good. I think the first half was not good. We didn't play good. That's the only thing that's bothering me. But I don't doubt about the qualities of my players. So again, January we play six games. We start with two home games, and we have to be ready.
All right, Coach. All the best in Jan.
Thank you very much.